Yo, what's up sa inyo guys? Good morning nga pala, no? Today, maglaro tayo ng badminton at tuturuan ko kayo kung paano yung proper grips. Let's go!
Forehand grip. This grip is mainly used for the forehand overhead shot. It is an easy grip to learn and also provides a useful reference point for learning the other grips. So I have here my forehand grip 20 pounds.
This grip is mainly used for the forehand shot in front of your body. That means it is useful for many forehands in the mid-court or at the net, but not in the real court. Thumb grip. The thumb grip is like the backhand version of a panhandle grip. It is mainly used for the backhand where the cutter is in front of you. That means it is useful for many backhands in the mid-court or at the net, but not in the real court.
Backhand grip. It is the last extreme version of a thumb grip. So lastly here I have my backhand grip 20 times.
Thank you guys, this is my last one, backhand, forehand, and a powerful smash.